Now I finally understand why God didn't allow things to happen. Naiintindihan ko na ngayon kung bakit niya ako hinayaang masaktan, maiwan at umiyak. Finally, I understand kung bakit ko kailangan tandaanan yung mga challenges ngayon. Because aside from that, God wants me to be stronger. God wants me to be happy. And God wants me to be embrace what I truly deserve. Yung alam niyang para sa akin talaga at hindi lang dahil pinilit ko. Because you know what? Pag siguro pinilit ko yung mga bagay na hindi dapat, mas lalo akong masasaktan and probably, mas lalong hindi ko pa makilala yung sarili ko. I will not be able to love myself more like this. And I will not be able to embrace what I'm capable of. Kaya Lord, if there's one thing that I'd like to tell you, is that thank you. Thank you for allowing me to grow and know who I really am.